We don't need you for that.
Oh!
Man, it really likes that one bug.
Where's Lonnie?
Don't let my pectoral get in your face.
I tailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan.
What about the other two?
Won't be hurting anyone else.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
Your people?
I'm not holding out much hope. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sooner the better. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there.
We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel.
She's probably gonna die.
Truth never hides forever.
Don't die, Trip. Do not die.
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
Just take my silence as a yes.
If you won't do it for me, do it for Kate and Gabe. We can't put them at risk. If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
I wonder how much his brother is in on the know at Richmond. Because it's looking like he doesn't know shit. Also, I'm curious. Jesus has got to be... I feel like the way he fights is way above standard military. I would laugh my ass off if he's actually part of, like, a, like, form of government that's still around. You would, yeah, they... Brian, if he got back in time, they would expect this.
I'm thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Then I'm coming with you.
Also, I wonder if they lied.
That's your best bet.
To him about AJ.
Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
Out of mind.
I guess that's that.
I'll scout ahead.
I love how Trip just doesn't have a weapon.
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, I'm taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Silence wins out.
Just watch your back. That's all I'm saying. See you when I see you.
About 10 minutes ish.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
Looking around here.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah.
Dang. That Javier Garcia.
You bastard.
Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
He's gonna go ninja his way back in here and stir up trouble.
We go in, we get out, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
I'm the best ninja, guys.
Man. We've seen the AKs before, and they ain't afraid to use them.
All right. Sorry, Super.
Let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
Funny. Apparently, pretty decent.
What the hell was that?
Let's check it out.
You go first.
Let's get shot first.
Still got it.
We'll definitely finish this up tomorrow, though. That is a given. We'll probably stream at 10 or at 12, my time.
You guys find Elle. Tell her we're moving Kate.
Sounds good. We'll meet you here.
She can be moved, right?
Javi!
Okay, so me, you, her, we gotta get out of here.
We thought you were... I was super worried. Like, a lot.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming?
And continue that silence.
Javi, where is he?
That doesn't matter right now, Gabe. We're leaving.
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi?
She's not wanna go.
While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble, like he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her. I guess I was right to be worried. She's one of the bad ones, huh?
She yep. ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know I don't need to tell you this, but this is not our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
What do you mean? You can't mean that, Kate.
Of course I mean it. We can't get involved.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting
and
out?
And here it goes.
You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
I'm just gonna stay out of this and see what happens.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
What's gonna happen? Gonna get shot?
I'm leaving. Which means we're leaving. I'm sorry, Gabe.
If we're leaving, I've got to get some things for the road. All my
oh,
stuff
he's gonna
is
be
stashed
so
in the room they gave me.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good. Gabe, come help.
I got it.
Come on, buddy.
I'm not
Gabe's
going,
not gonna
Javi.
Go. There it is.
What?
I'm gonna find my dad. I have to. I'm sorry. I know you think it's a mistake, but it's mine to make.
Gabe, no.
Kate.
No. Please, Gabe. Please. I never thought I could be a mom. I never thought I wanted to be a mom until I met you and your sister. I'm begging you, don't do this.
It's my dad, Kate. I can't lose him again.
And I can't lose you. Look at me, Gabe. Please.
Not looking. It's like, nope. Nope. I feel for her. I do. I just realized he also has a gun. I completely forgot he had a sidearm.
It's his father, Kate. It's what he wants. And this is what you want. What we want.
We got so close in the last few years. I thought Gabe would want to stay with us. I really saw him as my kid. I guess he didn't feel the same way.
He probably does. It's just...
I just wonder if I could have done better.
I'd hold it there, folks. And I'd consider explaining yourselves. I'd talk fast. Fast and clear.
I don't really talk. That's the problem. I can't really help you on that one. SJ, welcome back.
That's him, right? The brother?
Thought so. Bring him in.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Okay, well, that was bad. I'm gonna get shot. Or she's gonna get shot again.
Run!
Kim? Oh, wait. Oh. And this is where it ends. It's gotta be. Crime and Punishment. Achievement unlocked. Is that the last episode? Or the ending to this episode. It's gonna help with... No, really?
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
What's this?
They were trying to leave. Him and his lady friend.
Leave? I asked you to get Kate and Gabe safe. Not tuck your tail and run. Were you really gonna desert me when I needed you most? Great. Good to know you've got my back. Where are they now?
Girl got away. No sign of the kid.
We'll deal with this later.
And despite what we all agreed, you smuggled your brother back into Richmond. What happened to you, David? It hurts me to see you betray your own people.
You've got some damn nerve.
We used to be so close. Now. I hardly know who you are.
Twisting the knife there, lady. Come on.
You can talk. If anyone betrayed Richmond, it's you.
What are you people talking about?
So this is your play? First you accuse Badger, then you come after me.
Would someone please explain what's going on?
I can.
Lonnie?
Go ahead, Lonnie. Tell us.
They attacked us. Murdered Max and Badger.
You son of a bitch.
They would have got me too. But I was lucky. Their bodies are in the factory. See for yourself.
Why don't you tell them what you were doing up there? Tell them about the raids. Tell them how Joan ordered you to kill and loot.
Is that true, Joan?
It's nothing but a smoke screen. A pretty damn transparent one, if you ask me.
Yeah, Nani. There's evidence, you numb bitch.
Please, tell me this isn't true.
We did that. Raided those communities. Hurt those people. Because David told us to. Not Joan. I'm sorry, David. I can't do this anymore. I can't hurt anyone else.
You slimy son of a bitch! After all we went through?
I'm sorry, David. I'm done lying.
This is bullshit. He's covering for Joan.
David, just stop. We knew this couldn't last forever.
Damn, this guy's a good actor. Him.
Me, Badger, and Max. We were done. We let him know. He said he didn't need us anymore. Not with his brother here now. That's when Badger and Max...
That's enough!
David, stop!
Paul, you have to stop her. Or the blood from those raids, it's on your hands. Don't let Joan get away with this. Paul!
I feel like they're gonna shoot David.
Sorry, David. I just don't know.
Don't try and drag him into your mess. The things you've done, they're an assault on what we built here. You and your brother, you're going to have to answer for them.
I still have friends here. Allies. This won't stand.
You brought this on yourself, David. I'm sorry to say it, but you're done here.
They were our family, David. How could you?
You little smirking asshole. Look at that. Cheeky bastard.
I'll give you family!
Okay, why did I get knocked down?
Above the law!
Alright, guys. So, let's see what we got here, and then we'll call it for it today. Did you honor your brother's request? 65% plus myself. Did you try to save AJ? 84% did. 15% didn't. Wow. No, a heart for a child. How did Badger die? You and 5.3% of players let somebody else kill Badger. What was Max's fate? You and 43.5% of players killed Max or watched David do it. Who did you side with in the end? You and 46.7% of players choose to leave with Kate, which not technically. It was bad. Shit hit the fan. Oh boy. Things went downhill very, very quickly. She's definitely older, but how old was
Damn
she
it.
In the first
Strike
game?
Strike one.
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Yeah, same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better.
What?
You doing okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph?
Eight. Okay.
If you could sign my baseball.
Seconds
that
12.
Would be
so then she's
so
probably.
Awesome.
Silence.
I watch you play all the time.
We're kind of in
Sorry.
The middle of something, kid.
Who the hell are you?
Damn.
You know what I'm saying? It can wait. I gotta focus on not embarrassing myself in front of a big baseball star. Right now, I've hit no balls. I know I can do
again.
Better.
So then, yeah, she's probably around 15 or 16, because... No, she's probably maybe 13, 14.
No need to respond.
Because AJ's like 1 or 2.
I got my work cut out for me.
Neither! Let's do this! What happens?
Strike one for Garcia.
You didn't even swing. Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah.
You should try it.
Son of a bitch.
Strike two.
Ben, knock that shit off. I'm serious. You just talk. It's annoying.
I don't talk. That's the thing. I never talk. Like, how is it annoying?
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction.
No, we're going, Irish, we're going all... Oh, I'm gonna... Swing and a miss?
Jeez, I can't catch a break.
Oh, you could hit it if you wanted to.
Jesus,
next time, we go
David.
To the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Oh!
Ow. Fuck! You gotta shut up.
Stupid thing.
My arm's throbbing.
I mean, I talk. Goodbye.
I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
Crush it. Oh, yeah. Oh, crush it.
Whew. Thought I lost my touch.
Oh, please. I'm done.
Holy shit, this guy's got some anger issues. Silence? We're going silence for him. We did this two times, and that was it. So far, I'm actually kind of liking what's going on.
What's going on?
We're also breaking a little bit of the dialogue, which is fantastic.
Understand. You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself. Got nothing to say? Then listen for a change. My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect. I know you've got reservations, but believe me, I've thought about this for a long time. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want.
Then change. You don't have to be with her. You can take the kids. They're your kids, not hers.
There's nothing more to discuss, I guess.
She's a stepmom.
I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone.
Wait, isn't
Kate may need help
your kids?
From time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that. In my mind.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
About time you grew up.
How is that growing up, David?
Come on. I want to get out of here now.
Does growing up for you mean taking responsibility you're unwilling to take? I mean, it sounds like he wants to abandon his kids. And his girlfriend, or I think wife at this point. Which, just get a divorce and take the kids. Unless you really want to stay away from the kids. In which case, it should have been telling that the first wife or girlfriend bailed.
Can't you help us now?
Of course I remember, that's why I haven't shot you already. That's how I'm helping you.
Joan's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you murdered Lonnie.
Hey,
Lonnie kind of had it coming.
All right. I was just trying to tell them.
And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's
silence,
not
brother,
looking
silence.
For revenge. She just wants order.
Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this, but you've got to let Joan enforce the laws.
She's not enforcing laws, she's dictating.
See? That's better already. You don't need to voice an opinion about every little thing that goes down here. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
Yeah, nah.
After I brought you in, after I saved your asses, this is how you treat me? Betrayal? Lies?
A okay. Not technically. You told me to take care of her. And them.
You have any understanding of what they're doing to me? I'm being set up. And I don't even want to think about what they'll do when they find Kate. I could have found a way to protect all of you. But now? Now you're all on your own.
You gotta still have some friends here, right?
I thought Lonnie was a friend. He turned on me.
And you shot him. Any friends you haven't killed
haven't killed you yet.
Law order.
It's everyone out for themselves these days.
Some rules.
Oh, you
yes.
Really have nothing to say? At least I'll die knowing I did my best. Can't say I never tried. I have always given 100%. What do you care? I'm the one who's fucked here. The problem is, I don't know what to do now.
Man, David's me, no me, 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 me. Holy
I
shit.
Got boxed in here, literally.
He's very focused on him.
Well,
and every, like, the world's just out to get him.
Ready for anything.
He's like Chloe, but a guy and older.
Oh, David, I'm not scared of you. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not going to be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
And two guys with semi-automatics.
Hobby will be fine. Just say what you came here to say.
People had concerns about me coming here after the way you murdered Lonnie, David. But I know what the real danger here is. And you need to hear about it.
Okay, spill. Bring it. Come on, bring
Just
it.
Say what you have to say.
Thank you. Those raids were unfortunate, but necessary.
Bullshit.
The real danger was another long winter.
I should have been told about this.
David, you remember how many friends we lost last year. I couldn't bear to see it happen again.
Yeah,
tomorrow
but you
morning,
took that
I'm
to someone
call
else.
For a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the law,
yeah,
Joan.
But you broke
You're
the law, Joan.
It. You're gonna regret doing this.
Bitch. I only regret your behavior.
You set me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you. We'll debate all of this in the morning. Right now, David, I need to ask you some questions.
I'm glad it's not Hobby. Because
bring him with us.
It would just be silent. Need to ask a question.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing? It's the color of the sky.
Screw this. Gotta get out of here.
Nothing. See, here's the thing. Shit has already been going downhill long before I showed up. It was a matter of time before David found himself screwed. Alright, so we got a weapon?
That doesn't look very sturdy.
Okay, well then, thanks. That's fantastic. Yeah.
Well, that's about the kind of day I'm having.
What would be the point of getting a pipe, a handle? Oh, I guess leverage? Yeah, there we go. Cool. Oh yeah, no, they're gonna get the shit out of them.
That's not gonna work.
That was your idea? It... Just hit it?
Locked. I'm not getting out through here.
Okay, that's not what I was... I was thinking, like, oh, he's gonna, you know, try to do leverage. No.
Nothing useful here.
Okay, so, stand on it.
I'm not gonna get up there from this bench.
Fantastic. Yep, okay, so...